The Ghana Association of Certified Registered Anesthetists has threatened to withdraw anesthesia services for all forms of surgery beginning Friday, January 31. Well, this means that if you are billed to have surgery from tomorrow, the likelihood of the surgery being cancelled is high because the health officials responsible to prepare you for the surgery will be laying down their tools. I have with me the national PRO for the association, Mr. Seth McAndo, who will be telling us what their grievances are. Why this action?
Thank you very much, my brother. We have actually tried to make sure we do not get this far, but it seems authorities are not getting us. It seems you are not getting any favorable response from authorities. So what we have to do is to just lay down our tools. If we withdraw our services, there wouldn't be any surgery.
What are the concerns?
Our concerns are very simple. Medical and Dental Council wants to call us physician assistants. But by Act of Parliament, we are supposed to be known and called Certified Registered Anesthetists. We are saying we are not assistants. We do not assist anybody in any way.
But what is so big deal about changing your name from Certified Registered Anesthetist to Physician Assistant?
That name, Physician Assistant, does not reflect who we are and what we do at the hospital. We take responsibility for every patient we anesthetize. So if we anesthetize the patient and take 80% of the responsibility, why do you call me assistant? I am not assistant. And if I'm called assistant, it means I'm unable to go to the bargaining front. I can't bargain with the government. I can't talk about my conditions of service and a whole lot. And there's no career progression for me. So that is why we feel we have to make sure we do not get that name. We scrap that from the Medical and Dental Council register once and for all.
You know, your role is very critical when it comes to saving the life of a dying patient because you have to prepare the person for surgery. Have you taken in consideration the impact of your action or the consequence your action will have on patients?
We have actually thought about that. We have considered everything. Now, people are taking us for granted for far too long. Because we think about the patient, now they don't think about us. And now, I think this is the time to act. And we are saying government should call the Medical and Dental Council to order.
So the changing of the name is what you are protesting against?
The changing of the name is actually what we are protesting now. And if we are able to change the name, if you are able to maintain the name, then we will have our career progression. We will be able to be better placed to take care of our patients.
So what will it take for you to rescind your decision?
It's very simple. We're just calling the government. We only need a simple letter, just a paper. The government should write a letter instructing the Medical and Dental Council to desist from that.
Okay, thank you very much. That was the national PRO for the Ghana Association of Certified Registered Anesthetists. What they are demanding from the government is to prevent the Medical and Dental Council from changing their name from Certified Registered Anesthetist to Physician Assistant. Ibrahim Abubakar, TV3, Kumasi.